Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have some exciting information to share with you about the Tata Nano EV, the most affordable electric car in India. Is it true that the Tata Nano EV is launching soon? How much will it cost? What are its features and specifications? Let's find out in this video. The Tata Nano EV is an electric car based on the Tata Nano, the world's cheapest car that was launched in 2008. The Tata Nano EV is developed by Electra EV, a company that specializes in electric vehicles powertrain solutions. Electra EV has partnered with Ola, a taxi aggregator in Hyderabad, to sell the first 400 units of the Tata Nano EV as commercial vehicles. The Tata Nano EV is expected to enter the India roads by the end of November 2023. The Tata Nano EV is powered by a 72-watt electric motor that produces 70 kilowatt of power and 45 Nm of torque. The motor is paired with a single-speed transmission that drives the rear wheels. The Tata Nano EV has a lithium-ion battery pack that has a capacity of 10 kWh and can be charged in 90 minutes using a fast charger. The Tata Nano EV has a climbed range of 160 km on a single charge and a top speed of 80 km per hour. The Tata Nano EV has a similar design and dimensions as the Tata Nano, but with some changes to make it more aerodynamic and efficient. The Tata Nano EV has a new front bumper, grille, headlamps and fog lamps. The Tata Nano EV also has a LED DRLS, alloy wheels and a rear spoiler. The Tata Nano EV is available in 4 colors, white, silver, blue and red. The Tata Nano EV has a spacious and comfortable interior that can accommodate 4 passengers. The Tata Nano EV has a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with navigation, Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. The Tata Nano EV also has a semi-digital instrument cluster, IRA connectivity technology, wireless charger, driving modes, curious control, automatic climate control and a flat bottom steering wheel. The Tata Nano EV has some safety features as well, such as 2 front airbags, ABS with EBD, brake assist, ESP, traction control, tire pressure monitoring system, rear parking sensors and camera, and intelligent remote parking assistance. The Tata Nano EV is expected to be the cheapest 4-wheeler electric car in India with a price of around 5 lakh. The Tata Nano EV will compete with other electric cars in the market, such as the Mahindra E2O, the Maruti Suzuki Wagon REV, and the Renault Quaid EV. The Tata Nano EV will also benefit from the government's incentives and subsidies for the electric vehicles, such as the FAME second scheme and the GST reduction. So, what do you think of the Tata Nano EV? Are you excited to see it on the roads? Do you think it will be the game changer for the electric vehicle industry in India? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Bye.